Hi viewers, last class you have seen me. Today we are going to see about media. When the average exhibited in position, it is termed as position in average. So median is the position in average. When the data is arranged in ascending or descending order, the middlemost value is called median. Median divided the whole data into two equal parts. One part having all the values smaller than the median, and the other part having all the values greater than the median. That means the 50% of the data below the median and 50% of the data stories above than median. So median is also called as positional average. Median is denoted as caps M. And calculation of median. The following data gives the height of the 5 students in centimeter. Find the median height. So the heights are 168, 173, 153, 163 and 158. The solution of this problem is, first arrange the data in ascending order of magnitude. The ascending order is 153, 158, 163, 168 and 173. Formula for median is n plus 1 by 2 the observation. N is the number of observations in the array, that is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There is a 5 number of observations. So 5 plus 1, n plus 1 is the 5 plus 1, 6, 6 by 2, 3. So third observation in the array. So 1, 2, 3. So third observation is 163. So inference, the median height is 163 centimeter. So calculation of the median for discrete frequency table. So this is the discrete frequency table, daily wages of employees in hospital. So wages and the number of employees, rupees 145 for 3 employees, rupees 170 for 16 employees, rupees 180 for 8 employees, rupees 190 for 20 employees, rupees 200 for 6 employees, rupees 210 for 2 employees. In case of discrete frequency table, first we have to calculate the cumulative frequency. So cumulative frequency means adding the first frequency with next subsequent frequency. Here the 3 is the first frequency, second is 16. So 3 plus 16, 19 is the cumulative frequency. So formula M equal to N plus 1 by 2 observation. So first we have to find out the cumulative frequency of this data. So wages 145, employees 3. So here cumulative frequency is 3 only. Next 170, 16 employees. So here you have to add with the previous frequency. So 16 plus 3, 19. Then 180, then 8 employees. Adding from previous frequency. So 8 plus 19, 27. Then 190, 20 employees, then 20 plus 27, 47. The 200, 6, 6 plus 47, 53. The 210, 2 plus 53, 55. So employees frequency, 55. So cumulative frequency, here this is the F, this is the CF. So median equal to N plus 2 by, N plus 1 by 2 observation. So 55 plus 1, 56. So 56 by 2, 28th observation in the array. So that means 28th observation, that is the value lies after the 27. Here this is the 27, after 27, 28th lies. So this is this table. So 27th cumulative frequency data, that is 47, and x value is in the in front of the 47th cumulative frequency only. So 28th, here 28th observation falls this category, so within the 47. So in front of the 47, the wages is 190. Hence median is 190. If the observation is, I mean if median observation in the array are 26 are 26 are 24. Here we have to take 180. Now it is 28, so we can take as 190 as a median. Inference, daily wages median is 190. Then calculation of median for continuous frequency table. So calculate the median for following data. Wages, it is 80 to 100, 8 workers, 100 to 120, 12 workers, and 120 to 140 rupees for 16 workers, 140 to 160 rupees for 8 workers, 160 to 180 for 6 workers. So formula for continuous frequency table median is equal to L small n plus n by 2 minus m w by f. This is the formula for continuous frequency table. So L is the lower limit of the median class. W is the width of the median class. I mean class interval. F is the frequency in the median class. M is the cumulative frequency just before the median class. So all are depend on median class. So first we have to find out the median class. Then only we have to we can calculate the median. So median class, the class which containing n by 2 observation is called a median class. Here total, here 8, first we put the cumulative frequency. So 80 to 100, 8 to 8, and 100 to 120, 12, 12 plus 8, 20. Then 120 to 140, 16, 16 plus 20, 36. 140 to 160, 8, 8 plus 36, 44. 160 to 180, 6, 6 plus 44, 15. This is the total cumulative frequency. So we have first we have to find the median class. Class which contain n by 2 observation. N is the 15. This is the 15. Total numbers by 2, 25th. So that is 25th. So here 25th is cumulative frequency falls between this column. So median class is 120 to 140 is the median class. Formula for continuous frequency table, m is equal to L plus n by 2 minus f w by f. So lower limit of the median class. So this is the median class. 120 to 140 is the median class. So lower limit of the median class, 120. W, width of the median class. For the width of the median class, I mean class interval, we have to subtract from the upper limit with the lower limit. So 140 minus 120, 20 is the class width, median class, I mean class interval. And f is the frequency in the median class. So this is the median class, here frequency is 16 is the class frequency, median class frequency. M is the cumulative frequency just before the median class. So this is the median class. So the cumulative frequency just before the median class is 20. Now we interpret the calculation. So M, so L, lower limit is 120, then N by 2 is the 25. So already we find the N by 2. So N by 2 is the 25th. And M, so M means cumulative frequency just before the median class. So cumulative frequency just before the median class, 20. Then class width. So class width already we have. So class width 20, 140 minus 120, 20 is the class width. Then 16, 16 in the frequency in the median class. So 120 plus 5 into 20 by 16. So 100 by 16 plus 120. So 120 plus 6.3 equal to 126.3. So median is the 126.3. Then merits of the median. So it is easy to compute and understand, and it is well defined an ideal average. It can also be computed in case of frequency distribution with open-ended classes. It is not affected by extreme values. It is a proper average for qualitative data where the items are not measured, quality like behavior, like habits, quality data, you can identify the median. demerits. For computing the media data needs to be arranged in ascending or descending order. It is not based on all the observation of the data. It cannot be given further algebraic treatment. It is affected by fluctuation of sampling, and it is not an accurate when the data is not large. These are the demerits of variance. So far we discussed about the median and how to calculate the median. Thanks for watching.